I'll be taking your bike, thank you.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Hey!
Yes?
Hey, you're Sun On Yee, right? I was racing earlier, and I would have won. But this guy, Tommy Han Lan, he cheated. Ran me off the road at the last minute. Can you teach him a lesson? Keep him from doing it again?
Yeah, sure.
He's not far. Wreck his car. That'll teach him.
Step the game up. Well, it's the late great Michigan from the great state underneath Lake Michigan. Keep us safe just in case, case missing. And I speak frigid anytime I think, just listening. Okay, first and foremost, make my purse burst as I put thirst before jokes. Wounding with rumors, I try to ignore folks. Immature blokes, these whole cloaks are pure.
Bad for him. Almost. Can I steal this car? Nah. Figures.
Hey, wait! Can you help me out?
What do you need?
All right, wait in a second.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go!
What the hell?
Oh yeah, they drove it.
That asshole was sleeping with my girlfriend!
You can't just punch a cop.
I know! You gotta have a getaway ready. I really appreciate it.
Calvin, you the best.
Be nice.
Oh, right, okay.
You're gonna pull this shit, you gotta learn to drive. Think about dumping that girlfriend too, all right?
Well, she's not exactly my girlfriend. I really like her though. She's got a nice smile. Dresses real nice.
You're not even dating her?
Not yet, man. Gotta be optimistic though.
Son of a bitch. Is she with that guy?
You mean like right now?
Come on.
We're Sun On Yee. Cops don't got anything on us.
Son of a bitch.
Wow, two-wheeling. Night in Hong Kong without the lights flashing in your rear view mirror. I think that's slightly more force, but
what a getaway! Next way. Next time I need to hit a cop, I know who to call.
All right. Here is the guy that sells the DLC.
Hey, veggies! Do you want veggies?
He needs to improve his
well, the DLC that I already have. Hats. How to look like a total douchebag. Yeah. And typically, this is my favorite outfit because I love the fact that it gives plus 50 to gun accuracy. Some of these other ones are pretty cool too.
I am counting down the days to retirement. My wife nags me to quit every day, but my stock is so good I just can't give it up. You buy everything I have, you make her very happy. Oh, reminds me of Vladivostok. Have you been? The girls there are all blonde, tall, long.
Okay, Mr. Creepy, clothes salesman, that's enough of listening to you for today. Now you get to stare at these pair of eyes on my back for the rest of the game. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing.
Noodles! 2-for-1!
2-for-1!
I'll take some, thanks.
Yidlanaka, watch out.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Who needs a good bed? I could help with that. Make sure your nights are as relaxing as possible.
Come check it out.
Okay, I'll take it.
Thank you. Someone will deliver it soon. I hope you enjoy it.
Hey.
What do you want?
Mrs. Chu suggested I talk to you. She a friend of mine. I need a favor.
What do you need?
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bills. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. Our insurance is really good.
Okay.
Ah, this mission.
Hey, big man.
Oh, hey, police box.
Hey, all brands here are real. I got special supplier. Hey, sexy man, you
wow, they weren't kidding when it's a, it's a piece of shit.
Cop stopping, copping pains in the night, hopping a bit off, going bar hopping, waiting to fight right, rob nobody wanna get tapped by the gauntlet, you got it defrauded, it's gone, rap is haunted by the living dead. Ripping the shreds while sipping the red blend. Chipping the head, let him seize his boy.
Job's done. Wow, I can look like a massive tool.
Parcels delivered fast and on time, you'd need the Big Gauge Shipping Company. With over 60 years of experience shipping valuables all over the world, our reputation for reliability is second to none. The Big Gauge Shipping Company. Fast worldwide delivery.
Oh, the Big Gauge Shipping Company.
Club Radio.
I thought they were saying something
else.
Let's go help the police. Let's not, because there's something more interesting over here.
Import Mobile. 全城至底价.
Ah, right. Let's act like a police officer. Well, at least they're ahead of me now.
Super SWAT tactical uniform.
Cool.
Ah. Now we get to do the unlocking minigame, and that background is going to give me epilepsy. Holy crap.
I wish more build words were like that.
Frisky blockers.
Let's go help the cops.
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top secret backdoor business to attend to.
Hey, I resent that insinuation.
I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
You serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
This man is a cop.
Really
you can trust
help,
him. Please ignore the bazillion Russian
right.
tattoos.
Hey, can anyone place a bet for me at the track?
Alright. This is the best vehicle to show up in. Nobody will suspect me. Nah, you can't store vehicles. You have to buy them. Wait, there's something here, isn't there? Have arrived.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
I don't know why they have you going out this way when I park my car up here. But whatever.
Yo, yo! Check it out! Ah! Yo, vito! Vito tiki no potato!
Oh, my fish. What the fuck are you doing?
Popstar around?
What would a nice-looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You Popstar?
He's asking.
Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But...
for what?
I gotta get paid. In advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Who the hell are you?
Excuse me.
Popstar prayed real hard this morning. Time for you fuckers to pay up.
What the hell, boy?
What the fuck? No, I don't want to jump onto the railing, thank you.
Who the fuck is this?
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess Sun On Yee won't pick on anyone these days.
Hey, fuck you too, buddy.
Who's that?
Wei Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Stop! Under arrest!
Nothing here. You're just gonna stand there? You're not even gonna try? These cops suck. Hey, something over there. I have to remember that. Now is not the time, though. back to make sure I don't forget it. And it's suddenly sunny for some reason. Okay. All right. I don't mind. Oh shit. Fuck, don't see me. Hey, I remember this place. It's where I started the game.
You got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Ah, one of the red letters. Basically, instead of just giving you a straight-up million and being lame, they hide it all around the city. Meet up dudes, do a mini-game, and then finish it back at your house. Okay. Hey! Play a really shitty version of Mastermind. Here's my foolproof method. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 012. Now I'll just move everything over to the right and everything that wasn't. And give it a new number. It's definitely a 2. Let's try the 6. There we go. It's not really that difficult, it's just more time consuming than anything else. Safety first. Pulling these helmets from? I don't know. Oh, come the fuck on. Find the supplier. Typically, it's the guy that looks different. This guy. He's usually wearing black, sometimes have the briefcase. Generally, the guy who doesn't look like every other thug ever.
We got them! We got them!
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
If I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Hey, look at that bed. It looks comfy.
Hey, Wei. I work for Tran at the chop shop. We notice you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh, yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun On Yee never pay full price.
Thanks to being the definitive mission, scattered around the city there are these small side missions where you play as a police officer. It's rather fun. It gets you some good rewards. Stop the suspect vehicle. Okay. Oh shit. Wasn't me that hit you, so it's not my fault. Okay. Our lights on, because we're chasing somebody and don't fucking turn. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I get the hell back here. You're wanted for suspicion of being a douchebag. What the hell? Quite done. Want some too, buddy?
He's done. Got him in custody.
It's a good way to buff your cop score. I think I'll cut this video right here.